Yeah. I get respect up in these streets. LA to the East Coast. My style is not like it's illegal. Go where we go. I never let them boost my ego. I live a dream when I need sleep, folk. See the pain in my photos. Getting old, that's a no-no. Young bull, but these old cows trying to bring the beef to the rodeo. Honey, women wanna ride.
So today we're going to talk about a case study. On November 17, 2017, I was called to the scene of a crime in which a wealthy man basically stated that he felt like someone had robbed a picture from his home. There was glass on the floor. There were some soil marks in the floor as well as of evidence. I had 6 total items that I collected. I collected 2 samples. Now, I also determined the refractive index of the man that you have to match certain points of minutia. Here are some pieces of evidence. Zay.
Yes.
You paying attention?
I am.
You sure?
I'm positive.
I don't know how you expect to pass my class if you're not going to be paying attention to the lecture.
I'm paying attention.
All right. You all have the case study. So what I want you all to do is go home and do a little bit of research on refractive index and on. And so once we do this, we'll go ahead and dismiss class, right? So you all can go ahead and go.
What's your name, bro?
Zay.
Zay?
What's your name?
King,
it
comes
to
King,
bro.
Oh,
fat,
bro.
At least
I was just gonna say, but I don't worry about it.
Talking
about you about to class. I know a dude that took his class, and I got his notebook.
You feel me, bro?
All right, bro.
Yo, what's good, man?
What's good with you, bro?
How y'all doing?
Hey, I'm great, bro.
That's good. Look at you.
Man, my man caught the chain, man.
Hey, I'm straight, man. I'm back. Boy.
Shay's in the building. Come on, man. What you got going on?
You see me. You got any plans later on, bro?
No, I don't think so. What's good? What's
hey, bro, been a while since we seen each other, bro. Like old times, might as well get a little card game.
So we teamed up tonight.
Hey,
I know, man. You know how you move.
Hey, we teamed up. Let's go.
I drove. What's your name?
Hey,
Mustang.
Girl, it's something about you, think I'ma keep you. Pull up in the wagon, I'll put the Jeep up. We living lavish, I'll kick your feet up.
I met her in the club. I'm promise I'm in love.
Hey girl, nothing. Okay, you look cute, where we going?
We ain't going nowhere. I'm going out with Zay.
Okay, I see you.
Okay.
Yes. Girl, I wanted to call you to give you the tea from this weekend.
Girl, you always got the tea. Nah, but we got to link tomorrow because I know how you get. When you start, girl, ain't no finishing.
You already know. But all right, girl. But hold up. Your birthday in 48 hours. How you going?
I'm about to be like,
Girlfriend. Okay, I'll talk to you later. Nah. That's my bitch. Our damage blocking secret. Introducing new Quarrel
nice and easy. Our new technology helps.
What?
That's crazy.
Cause
we got going on.
I'm gonna set him up.
Is that what you already said?
Oh,
yeah.
Hello? Hey. What you doing? Nothing, just watching TV. I was supposed to go out with my girls tonight, but that got canceled. Right now? Okay. Let me put on my shoes and I'll be down. Okay. Bye.
Like 5 minutes down the road.
Oh no.
Come on now. Please.
I don't feel safe.
Now what I'm gonna let happen to you. Come on now.
You right. But I do like them biscuits from
Chad. Got you. Whatever you need, let's go get it.
So let's go there. I'd rather go there.
You wanna go there?
Yeah, don't take me up the road.
Yes.
Got you. That was cute. As you guys know, we have some very important people coming next week.
They're coming to assess us and see if we're doing our job, if our, you know, sales are up to date. Yeah.
But how do you feel that we execute, you know, this visit? Like, what can we do to set ourselves up for success?
Especially because we want to make sure that the students are very, like, incorporated and inclusive. So, do you guys have any questions?
Yes, we have some availability within the next week. We can do Tuesday.
Excuse me, guys. I actually have a package for Lily.
That's me.
Oh, here you go. I just need your signature. I'll be right out you guys.
Oh, wow.
Wow. Nice. Somebody must think very highly of you.
Feels special.
What we got?
That's all I need. Thank you. So you guys enjoy.
You have a lovely day, sir.
You as well.
What you got in the bag?
I don't know. I don't know what's going on. Let me see. That's so cute. Dear baby girl, today is your special day and it's all about you. I'll be picking you up from your room tonight, so be ready. That's so cute.
You're
making moves.
I thought we were leaving the office until 8:30.
Yeah. We're gonna cut this short.
Okay.
But no, let's finish.
Okay, so I mean, look, well, once again, happy birthday. I'm glad someone loves you and
brought you a gift. Happy too.
Let's get to our business. Okay, so like I was saying, we have some time available next Tuesday through Friday if you guys wanted to make some fundraising opportunities happen. Which day do you guys believe would be?
Don't be scared, don't you worry. I don't wanna wait for nobody. I don't wanna wait for nobody. I just wanna dance with you, mommy. I just wanna dance with you. I put my hands on your body.
Happy birthday!
Hey, mic check 1 2 1 2. What you gonna do? You got one to be in the voice.
Last time for King. Harrison!
How y'all doing good?
Hell yeah!
This is a little song. I wrote for a very special girl. So it goes a little something like this. First and foremost, I want to say happy birthday to the most beautiful girl my eyes ever laid eyes on. Girl, God must have gave you the magic touch, because everything you touch turns gold. And I know you heard that line before, but I had to repeat it just in case you didn't catch the metaphor. Y'all excuse my blessing, this happens often. See, at times I think about what life would be like without you. But before I could begin to think about life without you, I started to think about how I could never think about life without you. You're the epitome of perfection, you complete me. Losing you is a touchy subject that gets me in my feelings, because without you, girl, my heart might as well stop beating. I love you.
Aww.
You see, I could write a book about you, but I don't think nobody would read it, because it'd be a long story. Because once upon a time, she was a figment of my imagination. But now I'm a living proof that dreams do in fact come true to those who hold on to their dream with strong grit. And my queen, I vow to never let you go. You know, in French, they say, je t'aime. I wish to say I love you. I love you a lot. Happy birthday, beautiful. Thank you.
A stain on it. I presume that it's blood. It's presumptive, so that doesn't confirm human blood. But all humans possess this antibody, right? So in order to do this, so I tested both pieces on that glass, and it determined that it was human blood. Them against known locuses, right? So what we'll do is we'll go ahead and in there, I want you all to research capillary electrophoresis, and we'll come back and pick up from here next week.
Zay, you need to stay after class?
I'll put it in. What's been going on? It's got a lot going on, man. Dealing with my family. My little destroyed. It's a lot going on.
I can tell. I noticed you were very striking with class.
And I'm trying, me coming back and all, I'm trying to get back on track. But there's a lot going on for me. I know what
to
take. I'm trying.
No, I understand, and I just want you to know, like, time management is something that's big, but just know you have resources here. I see you've made many friends in the classroom. Lean on them, because, you know, you're here for a reason. You're here for academics, but, you know, personal is something that's big, too. Lean on your friends, your classmates, and then, you know, if you need someone to talk to, I'm here as well. I have open office hours. We can talk about some of these things as well. Criminology is what my background is, so I know a lot about, you know, how the mind works, and I can help with this and those things.
I keep that in mind. I appreciate it.
Definitely, no problem.
And I'm like, no, like, is he gonna call me? And no, nothing. But you know Keem though, right?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, he on my good list.
He's
on my good list. Let me tell you what he did for me. We went out to this like lounge. He took me there. It was open mic night. He ended up, you know, reading me a nice little poem. Almost made me shed a tear, girl. You know I'm a thug. I don't cry, you know. No, for real. Like, for real. I really like him though. But you know, I don't know. It's just like with Zay, I just feel like we have so much history and so much time invested. And like, I just feel like when he left, he dropped the face of the earth. I know a lot was going on, but you know, but he just dropped the face of the earth, you know, kind of forgot about me, then came back. And it's like, I'm still not it for him. And it's just a lot.
So you feel like you love both of them?
I would say, I think I really, I'm still kind of like in love with Zay. That's why I kind of keep him
around
there. Yeah. I really love him. But Keem, I'm starting to grow this like love for him. So he's real nice though. So that's what I need right now. Because I don't need nobody, you know,
he's
trying to.
Taking you out. Writing poems. That's what I'm saying.
Writing poems and stuff, scriptures and stuff. I just, you know what I'm saying? It's just a lot. So I just feel like, you know, I don't really know right now. I'm kind of in the middle. But.
So you're going to let it ride?
I let it ride, girl. I feel like it's stressing me out.
I don't know. It got me all over the place.
Right. Well, we still know each other.
That's true.
Right.
Okay. Well, let's get this workout in.
Dear Lily, I know the choices I've been making lately hasn't been the best.
You all right?
funny, right?
Yeah,
Two times for the birthday cheat. Go ahead and fish your birthday cheat. Get up and fish your birthday. 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 You a bad bad and it's your birthday. Go ahead, pick it up in the worst way. You a bad bad and it's your birthday. Go ahead, pick it up in the worst way. Birthday shit. I wanna see that birthday cake. Lil' bae on the birthday shit. I'm tryna get you to the birthday bed. You can even get the.
In that party,
it was.
Hey, you got a lighter, bro?
Yeah, I do.
Hey, good luck, bro. How you been holding up, bro? I heard about your mom's, bro. My fault, bro.
Listen, man, you feel me? Bro. I'm making it, man. Trying to maintain. What about you? How you living?
Listen, man. Y'all don't know how I've been tasting a bag. I'm tasting a bag, bro.
I feel it, man.
You feel me? I got me a little girl now. Ain't nothing really to pay attention to.
You got a little girl?
Yeah.
They got you.
You know what I'm saying? Hey, who was that girl? I seen you do that little hand thing with in there.
You talking about Lily?
Yo, that's her name.
Oh, yeah, that's my girl.
That's a who?
Oh, that's my girl. That's my, yeah, we've been kicking it for a long time.
Oh, that's your girl?
Yeah.
Stop lying.
For real.
So y'all like her?
We like a thing.
Yes. Y'all like a thick thing?
Yeah.
That's crazy. How long y'all been?
Bro, a long time. She been with me through all this.
Word?
Yeah.
My phone.
You good?
Life is all about choices. And whether or not that choice is good or bad, you have to be willing to accept the outcome. Especially when you're in school, young, wanting to have fun, you still have to be careful who you let in and be wise about who you keep out.
Let me record some of these.
Like, get me, bruh.
Y'all meet Pierre. This King.
Yeah, you already know what to do from Charlotte, folks. Up.
Meet Lachey.
Lachey from the Bronx.
Oh. This is actually Lily. You can't tell right now, though. Meet the creator, Miss JT Vish.
Come on now.
Right now.
Oh, I'm sorry. JT Films. Get it right. Get it tight.
Meet. Ooh. Hops of Demi on.
Y'all know I don't like to. I'm weird, you know.
What? This the part. And I'm recording too. Bloopers. Walk to me real quick. Stop the
thing. I'm a real. That's law.
Well, that's how they be doing videos too. Okay.
Okay, yes.
Huh? Do it again like you were surprised when it came out.
I'm an extra surprise. I'm dead alive.
What you doing?
Oh, you about to throw it up?
Yeah.
One, two, three.
Our company is really reaching the next level. So I believe a few things we can do in the upcoming months are, one, make sure we implement these new initiatives that we've worked on. And also, did any of you have any ideas for initiatives you can implement within the next 2 quarters?
I know Kyle said something.
Just keep going, girl. I ain't about to stop again. Keep going.
So, yeah, I believe you had some ideas about something.